Apologize for the really bad quality. I figured it might be better just to use a front-facing camera, just because when I looked at the footage before that I took with my cell phone, my face was like here or like here. This way I can center myself and you guys can see me perfectly. The quality is going to be bad until I get my camera back from Natalie, which should be later today at some point. Just wanted to give a bit of an update for you guys. I found a guy in Oshawa with the Rock Band 3 game, and I really want it today, and I'm not going to have time in the near future, so I'm going to go drive out and pick that up today. So I'm picking it up for about $25. It's worth the drive, honestly, and I just have the time, and it's not too bad. Too bad it's raining outside, so the drive isn't going to be a nice and pretty one, but better than nothing. Also, I have a ton of people calling about the Lexus. I have over 15 people interested right now. One guy is going to come by later with his tow truck, and if he likes it, he's going to pick it up on the spot, tow truck it back home to his mechanic, and then, boom, I'm done. And he's paying my asking price, so I'm pretty happy with that. I'm sorry to those people who have asked me about it, and I do want it for their siblings or loved ones or anything like that. I'm just trying to get rid of it quickly, and I'm sure you'll find a nice car sometime in the future. Again, it hasn't panned through yet. I'll do a bit of a recording then, and we'll see how it turns out. Hopefully get it done and over with quickly and get that cash in my pocket, and I'll be good to go. No worries. So I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Maybe next time you'll see me is probably
Oshawa time. Gonna head out now to Oshawa. It should take me about 45 minutes. Hopefully a little bit quicker than that, because the guy looking to buy my Lexus is going to come around 1 or so. So I just want to make sure I have enough time. But here we go. Let's have some fun. So I'm here in Oshawa now and picked up the Rock Band 3. Luckily the CD was in the actual case with the guy. So it's right here. Really happy to finally have it. $25 for the game. $25 for the keyboard, well, yesterday, and a lot of gas was spent, so kind of evens out. But the game by itself goes for $50 or $60 on eBay and Amazon, plus any tax and shipping that you have to take care of, so I'm really happy about that. Now I'm going to go meet the guy who wants to buy my Lexus. I really got to use the washroom, though, so I might stop by a coffee shop on the way back and unload, and then we'll be back in Toronto.
Hey guys, I apologize for the lighting. We finally got the camera back. I'm not going to have any time to upload yesterday's video today, so I'm going to try to upload that as soon as possible, maybe while I'm in the hospital, but we're going to upload today's video. Most of it was taken on my camera phone using the phone camera, using the front-facing camera, and I think it turned out okay. I ended up getting the Rock Band 3, as you guys know, and I had my friends come over, Everett, Ben, and Edmund, and we played, I don't know how many hours, maybe 3 or 4 hours of straight up Rock Band 3, trying the keyboard, or the keytar, as they're calling it. Played some Rock Band 2, rocked out, sang our hearts out, and there's Natalie's foot. And that was a great time. I'm just with Natalie right now. We're gonna finish packing because I'm gonna be going into the hospital for the next 5 days for my next session of chemo. This chemo is a little bit different, like I have mentioned in the past, a lot less symptomatic, but just boring because I'm going to be sitting in the hospital for 5 days. So, next time you see me will be tomorrow morning before we leave, and then we'll see you at the hospital. So, thanks again for tuning in. Don't forget to share and subscribe, as I really, really appreciate it, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Do you hover, or do you just click everything?
However, what? Opening a pack?
Yeah. If you, like, look through it, see what you get, and then you open it in an order.
Nah, I just pop them all open.
Ooh.
Oh, I see. Cool. Win 2 games in the standard format.
Get more. You've got some standard bits, but you can always create more in your collection. All three epics. 1, 2, 3.
Sick. Or convert one to
standard. Oh, first legendary.
Harp.
Augur. He got Augur.
Gun the Legendary. Golden Auger.
Alright, so should I disenchant my my old stuff then?
Disenchant everything that's been nerfed. Everything. Like, everything! You get full refunds, dude.
Oh, really?
You get full refunds. Disenchant everything that's been nerfed.
Okay. Even leopard gnomes?
Yeah, I disenchant that shit. Yo, free dust, dude. You get to craft crap. I was so happy disenchanting all those druid cards. It's like, fuck druid cards.
Card was recently modified, so its disenchant value has been adjusted. Yo, hype. 6666. What else got nerfed?
First two legendaries are duplicates. So my buddy's opening packs right now. Golden rare.
Should I get rid of Knife Juggler?
Yes.
Yep.
Craft some rares. Oh, epic and two rares. Yes. Oh, legendary. And epic and a rare. Sick. I'm lucky today. Nice. Whoa! Cho'Gall! Woo!
Hype. Yo, Iron Beak Owl is shit now, eh?
Exactly. Oh, he got Hogger! Nice!
What else was nerfed?
Druid cards. Both of them go by the classes.
Our druid cards. Oh, Keeper of the Grove.
Oh yeah, I didn't disenchant that shit. Nice.
4 cost 2/2. What kind of nerf is that, man?
It's because its effect is good.
I know.
Silence or 2 damage. It's insane. And then contest for like a 2-drop. That card is overpowered, man. Gato Balanço. You're not coming to Wings tonight?
No, I'm going to a Jays game.
Oh, yeah.
You really think I should disenchant it? It's still a pretty good card.
Yo, disenchant and get full value, man.
Oh, that's true. Doesn't matter. Don't even worry about it. Get all your money back. Hyakuning percent money back. Force of Nature.
Oh, he got Enzoth. Nice.
Wait, did Force of Nature get buffed?
No.
How much did it cost before?
400.
No, I mean...
No, it doesn't have charge anymore.
Oh. Thank you.
Learn your shit, please.
I was like, what learn changed about this? I don't realize anything. The charge. Thank you.
Then you shit, dog. Then you shit.
Thanks, bro. Nah, that card is absolute shit now.
It's so slow.
No hunter cards were changed.
Yes.
What hunter card was changed?
Hunter's Mark.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but that's not disenchantable.
Nope.
It's just in that school?
I think so.
Any mage cards?
No,
I don't think so.
Everybody went jump tonight. Alright, Hunter deck! Whispers of Death.
What is that card? Ancients of Lore got nerfed.
Yeah, nerfed that shit. I mean, disenchant that shit.
I don't think I have any. What?
Yeah, you can't go 40 packs in a row without getting a legendary.
They made that happen?
No, that's been out since the beginning. Oh, it's like a mercy kind of thing from Blizzard.
Nice.
Oh, I could crash some cards. Fun. In fast, that's what I'm missing.
Okay, Ancient of Lore, BGH. Blade Fury. When you're ready.
I'm watching.
Alright.
Y'all ready for this?
Okay, alright. It's alright. Divine Strike.
Oh my god. Hey.
You gotta hover over it, man.
Nah, man, I want it to hit me. Epic! Alright. Put